I love being in here. It's just coming in and putting your lab coat on. It feels so nice because I've never had one. I am from California. I come from a really small school in Thousand Oaks. It's near the LA area, really close to Malibu. And we have about 2,400 students, so our classes are really small. And I was looking to get involved in research. I'm majoring in biochemistry, and I had an idea that I wanted to work in a lab, but I've never had the opportunity to work in an actual lab besides lab classes. My school doesn't really have a lot of resources for research, so there's maybe a little bit here and there. So I was looking to reach for an opportunity that would let me get in the lab. And I came across the NSF website, and they listed tons and tons of schools that had different REU programs, and I didn't even know they had these type of programs. And I just went through them, looked for ones that seemed interesting, schools and chemistry programs, and I just applied to a bunch of them. And I heard back from K-State, and I was super excited, and I said, yes, of course. I absolutely love this group, and I'm really glad. It just feels absolutely right. I was given an experiment, and what really, really got me interested and really excited was that no one else has been doing this. So it's not like I'm repeating an experiment or taking over anything. It was a brand new project. So I've been working on supramolecular chemistry. So I work with active pharmaceutical ingredients, and I'm taking a bunch of different drugs that for multiple reasons haven't been released to the market. So I've been taking those drugs and doing some experiments with different hydrogen and halogen bond donors and seeing if there's any way that without tampering the structure of the active pharmaceutical ingredient to change the physical properties, to make them better drugs, to make them have better solubility, higher melting point, that sort of thing. So I've been working on that for the past 7 weeks, and I've learned a lot about this field, which is really interesting. And you know, it's amazing how you can just take a molecule and try to make it interact with another and then just change the physical properties of it. Just little things like washing an NMR test strip has been amazing and exciting because it's all new and I just want to soak it all in. For any student who, you know, might be a little bit nervous or scared to do any research, it's absolutely not scary, especially when you have such nice teammates around you and a great advisor. They really mentor you through the whole thing, and it's exciting. It absolutely has definitely reconfirmed that I've made, you know, the right choice. I do want to be working in a lab. I definitely want to go to grad school and pursue a higher degree. And it's definitely turned my life and made me realize this is an amazing field.